No matter what Boris says, no. Love you, mum. Speak to you later.
Thank you. plans, but to live in it all smelt. And the intention that you had put was an intention that was unheard of. Cause they say, stay away, don't want you home today. Keep away from my door, and don't come right here no more. And our dad don't wanna know, he says, this is a serious matter. Too late to reconsider. And our mum's gonna wanna know, yeah. And our mum, she don't wanna know. She said, well, I'm feeling it twice as old. She said, thought she had a head on her shoulders. Cause I'm feeling it, I'm feeling twice as old.
From Westlife, huh? Right, no, cut the coffee. cleared my head and realised I was Scary Spice. If you're not careful, you'll see my growler. I mean, no, Sunks, don't be stupid. You know as well as we do that we are madness. Adjusting his shoelaces. Monsieur Barzo.
Late night.
We started the band in his bedroom. See the top floor there on the far left? That's it. And one day he wrote this song. And it was the first time we ever saw a girl at one of our concerts. And now have a look. That's a lovely thing, yeah. Hey.
find out a remedy. And how does the old lady something neat? Yes, how does the old lady something neat? Well, how does the old lady something neat? Yes, how does the old lady something neat? Well, why does the old lady something so neat?
Mate, in it, great. Yeah. Music, people, yeah. So we're talking about London. You all right out there? At the very back, can you see us? Can you hear us? It terrifies me, that top layer. Yeah. Just hang on. You all right over there? Yeah. At the front, look, have a look, Tom. And a fella said to me, today you look like you've got a suntan. I said, yeah, I just been in California. Am I bollocks? I was in Birmingham. But what have they got? What, sunshine every day? How boring would that be? We'll be right back. saying, I'm not saying, I'm not saying. The whole of our formative life was a book around petty criminality, right? Nice way of putting it. But let's say it played its part. Girls, baby, blah, blah, blah. Where are you heading to? How can you be so selfish? How can you be so cruel? Following in the footsteps of your mentor, not knowing how you won't do the rules, adrift on your ship. easily avoided. Not even your god himself could defend me. I would attract tried my sphere in my neighborhood. The grief and terror you can stream and bring. We'll be right back. anyway, yeah, this song, I don't know, 30 odd years ago. But homelessness, and it strikes me now that in this modern world we've still got people sleeping on the flipping streets. That ain't right, is it? Just ain't right. Just ain't. Goes on a bit and then you lost touch with the people you were talking to, complete strangers. you can't get a cab home. But that's why God did lots of things for us. He invented frogs and cheese. But more importantly, God gave us lampposts. And he spread them out in such a way that if you get to the first one, you can get to the next one. And you can get all the way home. I stand up in the heart. The headlights throw a shadow up and apart. Friends and loved ones that have done no wrong, but no longer mean anything to me. Oh, am I mumbling on into a crystal glass that echoes the song? The enticement invites you along. A path of exterior guidelines. But come the morning, shivering in the tilting, to border on the brink for just another single, take me down for one more round. Involve me in libation, stick a rock in my foundation, and pickle my relations, or put me on probation, cause I'll take you down for one more round. Yeah, love struck the border for a lamppost, giving up my utmost, spilling out my deepest feelings. Love struck the border for a lamppost, giving up my utmost, spilling out my deepest feelings. Now all I want to do is snuggle up to you, and I can be the early morning dew. What have I done? Distancing myself so far and from, and gazing up away the night boat on. For now it's never in deepest talk to land. Oh no, what have I done to deserve this fate? It's all going wrong. Even the campfire has been and gone, and now I'm lagging in deepest talk to land. But come the morning, shivering and contorting, to border on the brink, for just another single, take me down if you would, for one last round. Yeah, love struck a border for a lamppost, giving up my utmost, spilling out my deepest feelings. Love struck a border for a lamppost, giving up my utmost, spilling out my deepest feelings. Frightening, strike me down with lightning, I've given in to fighting. Now all I want to do is get closer to you, and I'm happy in the early morning too. Yeah, Betty. And a snail crawling up your left nostril. The early morning dew. Yeah, I was worrying, you know, after the last 2 years, if I was going to go mad, but I realised I was already. Which is reassuring. Happy birthday to Honey, who's 16 today, that's lovely. A few young people in, that's nice, isn't it? Most of our original fans are brown bred, so it's lovely again. A couple of the new generation, yeah, that's all right, you're still. And happy birthday to Andrea McVeigh, all the way from Belfast. Anyway, as I was saying, I'm not saying, it was all built on petty criminality. Lee Thompson. Get off your horse and drink your milk. check. Now, outwardly, this next song would seem to be about a pervert. I'm not, you know, why have we got Tomo to play the part? I don't know, it's a character, what you call it. But it's actually, my daughter Scarlett is here somewhere, and Viva and all my family, and all our families are here. And in fact, it turned out, she knocked over a bowl of apples, and she went, calm down, Mr. Apples. Anyway. Going to be a single, but it never was. It's about an old friend of ours who used to come round all the time. Thank you. some mistake. Yeah, a bit late for that, mate. You're sacked. That's our last gig, bollocks, never mind. London, look at that, have a guest place. So great to be back, thank you. All shapes and sizes, all that. All ages. Nice to see some young people here and all, yeah. Not you. In the mind. You're quite, what's your name, my darling? Yeah. What is it? Kensal. Don't tell me your second name's Rise. You're having me right on here. What's her name? Ah, that's it, Lisa. Yeah, are you still educating yourself? Are you at university or any of that? All right, anyway, look, just saying, get yourself an education. It's one of my greatest regrets. Get yourself some of them levels, or you'll end up like him.
Nothing ever slows her down.
happy time. Such a happy time. And I'll never have a place in the West Bay where you think it's safe. Nothing would come between us. Choose your mind. And far away to be Sunday best. By this time she needs a rest. And kids are playing off downstairs. And she's been sailing in her sleep. Thank you. Well, if you've had better nights, I can't remember when. Thank you very much, that's something. I'd like to leave you with this very simple sentiment. Yeah.
It must be love, love, love.
Thank you so much. Our people, long gone. We were freed in their love. Have a great Christmas. Thank you very much. Johnny Goon, Charlie Smith. We only asked him to come to Glasgow. He's been stalking us. Are you still here? I'm sorry, did I say that in Gaelic? I said, are you still here? Well, that's all right, bit of luck. I want to say a big thank you to Squeeze. Yeah. Secondly, a big thank you to you. Thirdly, a big thank you to Anglo and Hannah Management, Simon Moran, Harry Gold, and most importantly, all our crew. Come on in there. One more thing to say to you. Yes,
I'm not afraid to die. really might have made. And things just make you swear and curse when you're chewing on.